To add local user account without a Microsoft account in Windows 10, click Start Windows icon. Click Settings. Click Accounts. Click Family and Other Users. Click Add Some Else to This PC. Click I don't have this person's sign-in information. Click Add a user without a Microsoft account. Enter username, password for user, re-enter password and password hit. Click Next. Now the new local user account has been added to Windows 10. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.